Yeah, it's hard, but I have my sources.
Man, am I glad to be in here and not out there.
Do I know you?
Be careful out there, it's crazy, man.
Not right now.
Don't want to go out there empty-handed.
It's hard, but I have my sources.
You're a lifesaver, thanks.
You want something?
That's great. I mean, that's the best part of this whole mall, you know? LUB is currently experiencing technical difficulties. Please enjoy.
Not bad. This actually looks interesting. Thank you, MacGyver.
I got some good supplies.
We can work out a deal. Do you ever get to relax?
You want to survive, don't you? Thanks, man. They caught us by surprise.
I don't even think I rested that one.
Hey, Mr. West. I'd be careful around those military grunts if I were you.
Hey, you're all right, man.
Hey, keep it fresh. I can't believe that worked!
Oh boy, am I glad to be in here and not out there.
Lucky listeners that call in to go to 18 for Life and check back to put you in the right frame of mind to get dressed up and go out and have a ball with Glitter Doll. I think that's a great generous offer. And I appreciate that. Well, if we're gonna do that, then I'm gonna keep all like those tickets. Thank you for that generous offer of your tickets. I'm gonna be sure to kick you up on those because I wanna go down to Glitter Doll nightclub. Have my two free drinks. You know what I wanna do? I wanna meet my man Diesel. Because I already feel this. Tell us about the Black Friday sale that you see in the mall and other places that you may not be associated with.
Man, I can barely make myself a sandwich.
Really appreciate the help.